A fungus, genetically enhanced to produce spider toxin, can rapidly kill huge numbers of the mosquitoes that spread malaria. That's according to a new scientific study out. Trials, which took place in Burkina Faso in West Africa, showed mosquito populations collapsed by 99% within 45 days. The researchers say their aim isn't to make the insects extinct, but to help stop the spread of the disease. Fascinating.